You'll have a great day too, everybody. Oh, hi. You're here.
Doesn't the living room look great?
Yeah. Ooh, you know, I've been so busy decorating, I don't even know what Blue wants to do at her party. Will you ask her? You will? Great. Come on. There you are, Blue. Your friend has something to ask you.
What do you want to do?
Oh.
Yeah, Blue. What do you want to do at your party? Oh, okay. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure it out. We are gonna play Blue's Clues, 'cause it's really fun. Yeah. Okay, remember, Blue's paw print will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Now what do?
Clean up the paw print.
Right. Ooh, which one of these things should we use? Oh, wrapping paper. Great idea. Let's wrap it off. Okay, now what do? Right, we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Yep, let's go.
Blue's Clues, I'm so excited.
I always say that, don't I?
Yes, always. Thanks, side table drawer. Oh, look, it's our birthday notebook. You know, I'm really going to need your help today figuring out Blue's Clues. Will you help me? You will? Great. To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find
paw print!
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first
clue.
Then we put it in our
Blue's
Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in a thinking chair and think. 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 'Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Blue's ready to help me look for clues. Are you? Great.
Hi, can you help me? Blue wants music for her party, but there's a problem. Listen, an accordion, a triangle, a French horn, a tambourine. Oh no, I really need your help. All the sounds are mixed up. Do you think you can move the sounds to the right instruments? Which is a French horn? Could you move it to the right instrument and just click? You did it! Yeah! Hey, that's the right sound for that instrument. You are good at this. Hmm. instruments are working. Thank you. A cowbell. A violin. An upright bass. A trombone. Could you help again? What instruments would you put these sounds with? Thanks for all your help. See you later at the party with music.
Oh my, Blue, we better put all our clothes away before all our friends get here. Will you help us? Great. Look at that. Is that a noisemaker? We need to collect all of these in our party bag, okay? There's your slippers, Blue. Oh, great. You're putting them away. Good idea. Looks like we need to find something to hang this coat up with. What could we use? Hey, Storybook Forest, let's skidoo. Ooh, skidoo, we can too.
Hi, Blue.
Ooh, I just love this place. Cool, another noisemaker.
Do you like my balloon decorations? Oh no, one of my balloons is missing. See, I need one more balloon so these two bunches will match. Oh no, where will I find another balloon? You know, I think I left my balloon somewhere. Can you find it? Other bunch that needs the balloon. See the pattern?
How much do you love Storybook Forest? Somebody was looking for a balloon. Does that look like the right pattern? Hey, Storybook Forest, let's skidoo. Ooh, skidoo, we can too. Ooh, I just love this place.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, that looks great. The birthday decorations are ready. I have to go tell my mom.
A clue!
You see a clue. Where?
On the curtain.
Oh, our clue is this curtain. Now what do we do? Right, we need our handy dandy notebook. Will you help me draw this curtain clue? Great. We are ready to draw the clue. Can you make the picture of the clue by using these shapes? Great. Where do you think that shape goes? Look at that. Those shapes go together to make the clue. You are good. Curtains are draped to the side, like this and this, with some folds. That was our first clue. Okay, we have our first clue. Looks good, don't you think? So what could Blue want to do at her party with a curtain? Do you know? How much do you love Storybook Forest? Ooh, we didn't finish putting our clothes away. Can you help us finish? Do you see Blue's coat hanger? We could make a mobile with it, but I think we need it for something else. Oh, Blue's using the hanger to hang up her coat. Good going, Blue. Thanks for finding that hanger.
Clue, a clue!
Oh, you see a clue. Where?
The sock!
Oh, our clue is this sock. Now what do? Right, we need our handy dandy notebook. Will you help me draw this clue? Great. We are ready to draw the clue. Can you make the picture of the clue by using these shapes? That's the spot. Look at that. Those shapes go together to make the clue. You are good. To draw this sock, we have a line that curves around here and makes an L shape, and some lines for the toe and heel. Yeah, that was clue number two. We have our second clue. Yeah. So, our Blue's clues are a curtain and a sock. What could Blue want to do at her party with a curtain and a sock?
Hello, Blue.
There's another one.
Good job.
Ooh, that's a cool one.
Hello, Blue.
Blue, Blue.
Hello, hello. You are just in time. Blue's birthday cake is done baking.
We are ready to put the cake together.
But we are not sure where everything goes.
Can you help us make the paw print? Where do you think that goes?
That looks good.
Where do you think that goes?
It fits.
Where do you think that goes?
It fits.
Where do you think that goes? And look, the cake looks just like a paw print.
We couldn't have done it without you. Blue is going to love it.
I hope you will come back later and help us with the frosting.
You will? Magnifique!
You see a clue. Where?
The box!
Oh, our clue is this box. This box with a hole in it. Now what do we need?
Right, we need our handy dandy notebook. You'll help me draw this, right? Great.
Okay, so, will you help me draw the clue? Great, can you make the picture of the clue by using these shapes? Yeah. That's the spot. Look at that. Those shapes go together to make the clue.
You are good.
This box is made up of rectangles, with a rectangular hole inside here.
Remember?
That was the last clue we found. You know, we finished our last clue.
Hey,
we have all three clues. Do you know what this means?
We're ready for our
thinking chair. Let's go. Okay, let's think.
So, we're trying to figure out what Blue wants to do at her party. And our clues are a sock, a box with a hole in it, and curtains.
What could Blue possibly want to do at her party with a sock and a box and curtains? Do you know? A puppet theater. The hole with curtains could be the stage, and the sock could be the puppet.
A puppet play.
That's it! Blue wants to put on a puppet play at her party.
Blue loves it when we put on puppet plays. I know she does.
We just figured out Blue's clues. 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 Because we're really smart.
Hey, birthday girl. Are you ready to go to your party?
Look. Everyone's here. Hi.
Ooh, I have an idea. Let's all sing Blue's special birthday song.
You ready?
Have a happy birthday, you Blue. We'll have a great day, too. Everybody play the Blue's special day. Happy birthday.
We should put on a puppet show. No?
Mr. Salt, you are so silly.
You are so smart.
Yeah, remember how much Blue loves puppet shows. This is gonna be great. You're really smart.
Hey, everyone. It's time for the puppet show. Yay! Would you like to choose the puppet? Just click here. This changes the puppet stage. When you're ready, raise the curtain to start the show. When you're octopus, rocket, chicken, just click king, scuba diver, astronaut, farmer, queen, octopus, rocket. This changes the puppet stage. Just click here to start the show.
Isn't it a wonderful day?
Not when you're a rocket.
You sound sad. What's wrong?
I'm lonely without my rocket friend.
Oh dear. Where did you last have it?
Back at home on Earth.
Maybe you should look in the flowers.
That would be okay. It makes me feel a lot better.
Isn't it a wonderful day?
Not at all.
That was a silly show. Just click here to start the show. Scuba diver. Chicken. This changes the puppet stage.
Cow. Everybody loves milk.
Where is it stuck?
I don't know.
Maybe you could lift it with your other leg.
I'll do that. It's great to be me.
Isn't it fun to swim again?
No, sir.
Magnifique!
Thank you so much for all your help today.
Now it's time for So Long.
But we'll sing just one more song.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know, with me and you and my dog Blue, we can do anything
that we wanna do. Bye-bye. Come back soon. Hey, do you think you can help me with the rest of the stuff for the party? Great. Let's see. There's presents, there's food, there's games, there's activities. Cool. By then, the cake will be ready.